in Barton County with Mr. Ball today. He's demoing our 8250 combine, and I'd like to get, what are your thoughts on running the machine after getting some time in the cab?
It's pretty nice. It's got a lot of features on it. Seems to be ease of operation. Cab's quiet, roomy. We're running a 40-foot flex draper, which I like the way the header's working, also the way it's feeding, the way the auto header height works. Seems to be putting a good sample in the tank. We're cutting 80, 90 bushel wheat here today. Handling quite well, pretty impressive machine.